Dobra, witam w kolejnym odcinku z Terminatora. I dobra. No niestety nie zrobiłem tej pieprzonej jednego sektora z tymi maszynami. No nie miałem hakowania na drugi poziom, więc będę musiał to rozwinąć potem. Pasadena została stracona. Idziemy porozmawiać z Jennifer. I chyba będziemy się przenosić do ruchu oporu, do Baron, nie? Wszyscy na dole siedzą? Ja. Jennifer.
Jacob, how is Pasadena? You know what? Forget I asked. I don't want to know. I'm just glad that you're all right.
And how are you doing?
I guess I'm a little nervous before tomorrow.
Zdecydowałaś, co zrobisz?
I never asked you. What are you planning to do tomorrow?
Chodź ze mną.
I've been meaning to tell you earlier, but I panicked. And that's because I decided to go with Ryan.
Yeah.
Find somewhere safe, away from all this. You have to understand. I need to do what's best for Patrick. I'm his big sis.
Ja też zostaję.
I need to protect him. I haven't told him yet. He'll be devastated leaving you and Aaron, but I think it's for the best.
Historia Jennifer, nie jesteś ciekawa, co wydarzyło się w Pasadenie?
Aren't you curious about what happened in Pasadena?
No.
Ja z nimi jadę.
I think I'd rather keep that place in the past. Actually, I have a confession to make. I've never been outside of Pasadena until now. Can you believe that?
Spoko, ja w swoim mieście też długo przesiaduję. To słabo jak nasza browniczka. Jak to w ogóle możliwe? Nic dziwnego, w końcu tam jest twój dom. Jak to w ogóle możliwe?
How is that even possible?
With all the people constantly stopping by, there was always plenty to do at the house. I did my traveling through pictures and postcards that wanderers brought with them. My favorite had a little flamingo drinking water from a lake on it. Its long red neck curved like a snake. Patrick's mother gave me that postcard. It's funny how I never met my mother, but I was around to see Patrick's leave him.
Aha, czyli Patryk to jest jakiś przybłęda jej, to nie jest jej prawdziwy ten brat. Przykro mi z powodu twojej matki. Może to jakiś sąsiad? No tak, usiliśmy w sumie do innego domu.
I thought Patrick was your brother.
In our house we were all brothers and sisters. But me and Patrick, we've always had this special bond.
Mm-hmm, to tak
felt what the other one was feeling. We'd even get sick together. I remember the day Patrick's mom brought him in. They were both tired and dirty, so we took care of them. Patrick was crying a lot. He was teething at the time. I think that was what scared her away. She just couldn't handle the crying.
Ale matka. Jaka ona była?
How was she?
I left her. For the time she was with us, I liked to pretend she was my mother, too. After she took off, I was devastated. But my father said, you need to grow up. You have a brother now. So I burned the postcard. The little red flamingo flew up in flames. And I promised myself I'd never be weak again. But I guess we all need someone we can be weak with sometimes, don't we?
Oj tak, Jennifer, to ja zostaję tu z tobą. Nigdzie nie wyjeżdżam. Tu mam odpocząć. A gdzie jest Patryk? Tu śpi Erin, tu śpi Patryk z pieseczkiem, z Maxem. Okej, czyli nic więcej nie zrobimy, tylko możemy iść spać. Czy ja mam... A no tak, brakuje mi trochę, 500 expa. Odpocznij. Kilka godzin później.
Wake up!
Nieznajomy przyszedł.
We need to move.
What the fuck?
What's going on?
Everyone, wake up!
Kim ty kuźwa jesteś? Powiesz w końcu?
We need to get out of here.
Who the fuck are you?
It doesn't matter. What matters is that you can't stay here any longer.
She asked a question, and I suggest answering.
You don't want to do that. I've got this place rigged with explosives, and there's a detonator in my pocket.
You got what?
Do you mind? Lower your gun, Ryan. He's the one that saved my life. What do you want from us? You have to get out of here. Skynet's on its way. They finally found
you. Skąd ty to wiesz?
What do you mean they found us? They were looking for us?
Not for you. For him.
Cel do likwidacji.
He's essential to winning this war. Skynet knows that. That's why they've been following him for months.
I have to
make sure nothing happens to him. In a couple of minutes, an infiltrator will walk in here trying to kill him. I can't let that happen. We have to bury that Terminator here once and for all.
All right, everybody, you heard him. Let's get moving. I'll get the bus ready.
Yes,
there's
yet
no time for that. There's a passage here. It will lead you out. Use it.
What was that?
Jest jedno coś, co powiedział ten nieznajomy, że musi mnie bronić. Czy to jest kolejny syntetyk, który ma jakby ciało... No pół robot, pół człowiek. Fuck.
Leave! Now!
How the hell is he still alive?
Go! 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 Watch out!
Oh fuck. Dobra, on przeżyje, to jest robot, na bank. On też jest Terminatorem. Ktoś go przysłał. Żeby mnie bronił. Może Connor. Ciekawe, teraz mnie ciekawi, jak Jacob zmieni tutaj losy. Uciekliśmy dzięki nieznajomemu. Poświęcił się, żeby pogrzebać infiltratora raz na zawsze. Patrick ucierpiał w eksplozji, więc pozostali nie mieli wyboru. Musieli udać się temu do schronu ruchu oporu. O Jezu. Uwaga, głośno.
Baron, listen to us. She could no longer deny that this infiltrator was a real threat. She decided to take everyone in, on her terms. The shelter was on high alert, but thanks to the intel I gathered in Pasadena, we slowed the advance of the Annihilation Line and gained some time. Just enough to start preparing the counterattack.
Czyli kontratak szykujemy. 2 tygodnie później. O kurde, trochę minęło. Zasoby handlowe, 2 poziomy. Dobrze. Nie wytrzymałość, rzemiosło. Może plecak? Ile ja mam miejsca? Może plecak. No. No i git. Potem sobie dodamy otwieranie zamków na trójeczkę. Kto tutaj jest? Żołnierz, dobra, to nie, do niego nie.
Sergeant?
At ease.
O, sierżant. Nice. Jennifer, siemka. Jak tam się trzymasz?
Well, look at you, Sergeant. When you helped us in Pasadena the other day, I was trying really hard not to panic, because you were only a private. Sorry for underestimating you. I guess I should...
No, 2 tygodnie awans? Nice. Kupuję się na kolej... Gdzie jest myszka? Jak się Patrick miewa?
How's Patrick?
Every day a little better. Aaron says he'll be back on his feet in no time.
No dobrze.
She's done a great job with him. I wish I could repay her somehow. It just doesn't seem that she needs anything.
Szykuję się na kolejne szabry?
Getting ready for another scavenging run?
No, I just came out here to catch my breath. Baron is giving us the entire evening off, believe it or not.
Doesn't sound like her.
Mogę ja też?
Need to report to Baron.
Fuck. Ja chcę, że Jennifer pospędzić trochę czasu. No dajcie mi. Dobra, chodźmy dać raport Baron. Baron, boże, już po angielsku zaczynam gadać. Puk, puk. Hasło. Lubię placki.
Rivers. DN 46890.
Nie, moje krótsze i lepsze. Johnny Bravo by kurde zaaprobował.
The commander is expecting you in the control room, Sergeant.
Dzięki. O Boże, myślę, że to Max urósł. Dobra.
Maraschino cherries again. Where do they keep finding this shit?
I don't get it. How did they bring that buggy down?
Laura, o, siema.
Hey, I'm just catching up with Mark. I'll get back to work in a couple of minutes. You won't tell, right? but no, seriously, you won't tell, right?
Nie no, nie powiem, luzi. Jesteście moja grupa.
I'm going out soon. I haven't made my daily quota yet.
I still have three more rats to catch. If you see one, let me know, okay?
Szczury? Co my tu jedziemy? Szczury? O, tu jest Ryan. Siema, Ryan.
Hey, Ryan. How's everything?
Exactly as you would imagine. Baron's keeping me busy. They weren't kidding when they said she's a hard ass.
Hard ass? Co słyszałeś?
What did you hear?
A lot of rumors going around of how she's sending insubordinate workers to the front line. And by insubordinate, I mean people who ain't willing to work 18 hours a day. Every day.
Whoa. Historia Rarania odnośnie obozów.
What happened after you started your camp?
Honestly, not that much. At least not in the beginning. When we gave up on the idea of getting in touch with anyone, we just tried to adapt. The temperatures fell, we had to scavenge for food. All of a sudden, that became our life.
Próbowaliście wrócić do domu, kiedy po raz pierwszy usłyszałeś o Skynecie? Nie, walić tego Skyneta, gadajmy normalnie o jego przeżyciach.
Some people did. Most of us were scared of what we'd find if we did get home, so we conveniently said we're stranded here anyways and stayed. Well, I know how stupid it sounds, but we managed to have fun in our little commune. I still had my guitar with me. We talked a lot about how we're gonna be famous.
Nice.
We're the only living band in the world.
Grałeś w zespole. Jak się nazywał wasz zespół?
Well, we were thinking about changing it to
Survivors.
But something similar was already taken.
Okay.
We were just stupid kids, not realizing what was going on. We paid the price for it the first time we saw a tin can. I was tuning my guitar when I heard a strange noise. I found out later that it was a T-400.
Oh yes, the starter.
Must have heard me play. It didn't even have the decency to look scary. Maybe if it did, we wouldn't have just stood there when it started firing.
Co zrobiłeś?
What did you do?
I froze. I didn't run to help. I didn't
pewnie
scream.
Tucker,
I didn't
coś zrobił.
Move. I just stood there, like a coward. A tin can got Tucker with a single bullet. Bam, just like that. Seven other people died before we finally destroyed that thing.
Oh, nie.
Ironically enough, I was the one who delivered the final blow. Safe to say, it was the beginning of a new era.
Dobrze, chwilka, ja zaraz wracam, muszę się załatwić. Dobra, jestem, wracamy. Czy on tutaj kwatermistrz coś ma dla nas nowego?
Do you need anything?
Can I see your hardware?
Obrażenia 20. Kupiłbym. Sprzedałbym sobie tą jedną broń. Tą też bym sprzedał już. Ubiłbym te obrażenia. Szybkostrzelność.
Kurwa, ile to kosztuje? Ja! Wydałem cały hajs na jeden ten.
A czy teraz ja mógłbym... ulepsz... obrażenia... stabilność... Nie pasuje... Że tu nie pasuje. Obrażenia z obrażeniami to tak słabo. Ale gówno. I się kończyć na tym, na te trójki, nie? To się kończy na trójki. Będą takie słabe. To się kończy na trójki, ale nie zaczyna się na jedynki. Dobra, dajmy to. Broń aktywna. Zawsze coś tam będzie, nie? Jak mamy te już bronie, to tu możemy sobie dać pompę, nie? To możemy... A, mogę to sprzedać jeszcze.
Can I see you?
No, mam dwie pompy, to sprzedaj. Ten mały pipidówek to też możemy, chociaż... Amunicja małego kalibru. SMG jest na mały kaliber. No te sprzedajmy. Aj, tu miał lepsze, kuwa, ale zepsułem. Dobra, walić to. Niestety. Dobra, lecimy dalej. Mam już pogadane, tu już pogadane. Alwina tu nie ma. Kto tam jeszcze stoi? Erin.
Are you all right?
Me? Honey, I'm about the most well-adjusted person in this goddamn place. It's the others you should be concerned about.
O Patryka się martwię. Ryan.
You mean Ryan?
Ryan ain't so hot either, but that's another story.
Jennifer?
Jennifer?
I'm worried about her. I'm the one that asked Baron to give her team a little break.
Oh.
Jennifer's been busy scavenging supplies for the soldiers and she hardly had time to see Patrick. And now she's finally got a day off. She's avoiding him like the plague.
Patrick.
How's Patrick doing?
He's fine, but it wouldn't kill you if you checked on him yourself.
Potrzebujesz czegoś?
Is there anything you need?
No. I have to say, the resistance is pretty well supplied. Don't tell me you miss running errands for me. I don't believe that for a second.
Trochę brakuje.
And what about something other than medicine?
Honey, I'm not shy. I'll let you know if I need anything, okay? But thank you for asking.
Take care.
Może faceta potrzebujesz? Znaczy nie mnie, babciu. Ale no... też mogę znaleźć. O, mogę wykonać sobie jedną. No i super. To już są lepsze. Czy ja mam, czy to jest druga generacja? Technologia Skynet, umiejętność 3. Pierwszej generacji. Aha, on się przegrzewa. No dobra, no ale mamy dwie bronie plazmowe, więc już jest lepiej, nie? Na Terminatory. No tu leży Patryk i tu jest Max. Co tam, Patryk?
How are you doing?
Good. Aaron's going to let me leave in a couple of days. Thanks for bringing that chalk. I've been drawing a lot. I'd be so bored without it.
No i dobrze. Dobrze, ta kreda się przydała. Jak ci się podoba schronie?
How do you like living in the shelter?
There's a lot of people here. I like that. I heard a funny joke yesterday. You want to hear it?
O Jezu, żeby nie jakiś brzydki. No dobra, dawaj.
Yeah, tell me.
What's brown and sticky? A stick.
Kurwa, nie zrozumiałem. Dobra, ale weźmy, że bardzo śmieszne.
That's funny.
I know, right?
Jak Jennifer?
She's out a lot, but I understand. She's a scavenger.
I have to go.
Nie ma jej, ale ten. Ale jest szabrownikiem. Muszę iść. Proszę nie kaszleć przy dziecku. Erin to docenia, że z nim pogadałem, więc spoko.
It's getting more and more crowded in here.
No i czym ci to kurwa przeszkadza?
Just means more mouths to feed.
W moim zezie czy sztucznym oku?
Alvin lost his spider scout again.
Man, I saw it crawling through the shelter earlier. Almost gave me a heart attack.
Dobrze, pani Baron. O! Memoriadum, John Connor. Komandor Baron, jestem bardzo zadowolony czytając raport z Pasadiny. Pewnie zdajesz sobie sprawę, że wycofanie naszych jednostek z tamtejszego posterunku było niezbędne. Doskonale rozumiem konsekwencje tego posunięcia, biorę za niepełną odpowiedzialność. Co do szeregowego Reevesa, znaczy Reeversa, wierzę, że to, co zrobił, zasługuje na uznanie. Może nawet awans. Decyzję zostawiam tobie. Trzymaj go blisko siebie. Podpisano John Connor. Ciekawe, czy spotkamy tu Johna Connora, nie? Witam.
You wanted to see me.
You're finally here. Good. I have a special task for
o,
you.
O Boże.
I want you to head downtown to check on the doctor.
Do Alvina.
Alvin. He's out there making sure that our defense systems are working properly. Ever since we went radio silent, I had a small team of trustworthy messengers maintaining communication between our outposts. They haven't returned. So I want you to go downtown and see why that happened. Could be nothing. But Connor doesn't want any hiccups while he's up there in the North Division preparing the attack on Skynet's central core.
Czy jest jakiś problem z radiem?
Is there a problem with the radio?
The annihilation line is within spitting distance of downtown. We suspect that Skynet will be intercepting all transmissions from that location. So for now we're going radio silent. That's why I need you to go there personally.
Okay. Główny rdzeń.
Central core?
Skynet's main reactor, the source of all their power. We shut down the central core, we shut down Skynet. Connor's preparing the attack as we speak. So you understand we can't have any critical complications at this stage.
Historia Baron, jak tutaj trafiłaś?
If you don't mind me asking, how did you end up here?
Excuse me if I act a little surprised, Sergeant. But no one in here thinks it's wise to ask their superior personal questions.
A co to za problem?
But since you did, I'll humor you.
Przełożony też człowiek.
So, how did I get here? The same way you did. I was born, raised, then given a gun. We don't really have a say in what we do, do we? Or do I assume too much? Was it any different for you? Hmm? Why do you fight, Sergeant?
Bo nie mamy wybory, bo tak trzeba. Bo tak trzeba.
It's the right thing to do.
There's nothing noble in what we do. Humans were fighting humans since the beginning of time. It just so happens that right now we have a common enemy. If it wasn't for the machines, we'd probably be fighting each other.
Ale tak nas postrzegasz, czy jest sens o nas walczyć? Gdyby nie maszyny, to pewnie teraz walczyć byśmy między sobą. To nie oznacza, że powinniśmy się poddać i przestać walczyć. Wygląda na to, że powinniśmy podziękować maszynom za tę lekcję współczucia. Kurde, co by ją za bardziej po prostu ten... Ona jest taka strasznie poważna. No, to nie oznacza, że powinniśmy się poddać i przestać walczyć. Wygląda na to, że powinniśmy podziękować maszynom za tę lekcję współczucia. Chyba nie wiem. Bądźmy śmieszni.
I guess we should thank the machines for teaching us compassion.
I guess we should. I have my special way of thanking them. A shot to the skull from a plasma rifle. Besides, I'm not a fighter. When I go out there in the middle of the night with my Westinghouse, I'm not looking for a fight. I look to seek and conquer. I'm not a fighter. I'm a bully.
No. Czyli dominująca jest, boję się. Wolę Jennifer.
What's the difference?
I don't treat them as equals. And although I know they're just machines, I want them to fear me. No one ever stands up to bullies. But I have to admit, it has its downsides. One of them being that no one ever asks me a personal question.
No, a ja to co?
At least not since Perry died.
Czyli jej mąż pewnie.
Congratulations, Rivers. Takes guts to stand up to a bully. I guess since your promotion, you got a little more cocky. Good for you.
Cocky? Baran docenia to, dobrze, ale w relacje to ja bardziej będę szedł i tak z Jennifer. Ją mogę mieć jako koleżankę czy coś. Co ja chciałem? A! Ja w ogóle dodałem tą umiejętność w hakowanie? Kurwa, zapomniałem. Co ja dodałem w ogóle umiejętność? Ja dodałem w plecak. No dałem chyba w hakowanie, tak? Nie, łatwe, średnie. Czemu ja nie dałem w hakowanie? W co ja dałem? A, bo jeszcze dałem w rzemiosło. Czemu jestem taki głupi? Miałem dać w hakowanie. Przecież mówiłem o tym na początku. Ja pierdolę, mój głupi mózg. Ile mi do poziomu brakuje? O Boże, 3500. Muszę dużo strzelać. Idziemy ratować Alvina. W Śródmieściu. W Śródmieściu jeszcze nie byłem. Napór linii zagłady pod kontrolą, co daje... Napór linii zagłady pod kontrolą, co daje trochę czasu na przygotowanie kontrataku. W międzyczasie Baron chce, żebym sprawdził, co u Alvina, który przebywa w Śródmieściu i zajmuje się naszymi systemami obronnymi. Oho! Słyszę strzały.
We need a medic over here!
I'm telling you, I saw something.
Strażnik. Co się stało?
What's happening, Private?
A couple of aerials flew in and dropped containers full of metals. They started shooting while our defense systems did nothing.
What about the doctor? Where's Alvin?
He's still out there.
Oh, nie.
All right.
There's one more thing. Before I got hit and dragged here, I saw something. I'm not sure, but I think it was one of our own soldiers that led Skynet's attack.
Pół robot, pół człowiek, pół Terminator.
Sergeant, we're outnumbered, and they keep bringing more wounded. We don't stand a chance. We have to evacuate.
Is Alvin still there?
He is, sir.
Then we're not leaving. We have to bring him back and see what the hell is going on with those defenses, and brief Commander Baron on what's happening here. I'm moving out. You stay here with the wounded.
You want me to break the radio silence?
At this point, it doesn't matter, does it?
Understood.
Not fear, I.
Go ahead, sir.
Nie mamy wyboru. O kurwa.
You two follow me. We have to reach those defense systems.
Yes, sir.
A to jest taka. Aha, czyli to jest taka misja liniowa. Dobra. Musiałem, że znowu otwarty świat.
Spiders up ahead! Got it!
Lead the way!
O kurde, dobre to.
This way!
Ale się... Kurwa, głośno zrobiłeś. Czy mi się nie podgłośniło w tym znowu? Muszę sprawdzić. Nie no, jest 50. Dlaczego jesteś taki głośny? Dobra, nieważne. Ten dźwięk żyje własnym dźwiękiem.
We've got a defensive perimeter set up just down the road.
Doesn't seem to be working.
Skynet dropped reinforcements behind their backs. Now they're between a rock and a hard place.
All right, we need to reach our guys. Let's clear the way.
Granat! A czemu? Kurwa, znowu rzuciłem mnie to, co trzeba. Granat! O-o! Dobra, leży. Ten też leży. What the fuck? Co tu strzela? 800.
Keep moving.
Here they come!
Chwila, na mnie poczekać.
T-47, watch out!
Granada! O kurwa! Tym jeszcze nie walczyłem. O, fuck me, trochę ich tu dużo.
Now, shoot before it reboots.
Fuck. Ej, no, tego będzie trudno pokonać. Mam nadzieję na dużo ekstra.
Look for grenades! It won't fucking die!
Zaraz dechnie.
Now! Shoot before it reboots!
Albo ja zdechnę.
Rocket! Look for grenades! It won't fucking die!
Fuck me, no! Leć się.
Final.
This way. It's just beyond that overpass.
Ja pierdzielę. Ale masakra. Co tu się od Janie Pawlia? Gdzie mój ten?
Shoot the tank!
Cover! Co w końcu mam strzelać? Ale to się szybko przegrzewa. Mamy problem, chłopaki. O kur... Mamy problem wielki, nie mam apteczek już. Prawie. Kucam. Apteczki, dobra. Gin, ty sukin kocie. Dobra. Dobra. Okej. Chwila, muszę pozbierać. Idź do doktora. Idę. Biegnę jak powalony.
Follow me. We need to rescue the dog before those tanks reach us. Oh shit.
Oh shit.
We're too late. They're already here.
O nie. Jakie wielkie. Takie mass effectowe trochę. Teraz tylko dwóch mi dali pomocników. Nie za dużo.
This is it.
Take care of those drones.
Okej. O kurwa. Trochę przesadziłem. O Jezus. Amunicja, amunicja, amunicja. O! Stał pieprzony.
Wait here. I'll go get the doctor.
Chwila, chwila, bo tu jest jeszcze amunicja. I pewnie apteczki. Nie. Dobra, idę po doktorka. Dawaj, Alvin. Dawaj.
Oh my god, I'm actually glad to see you.
What happened here? Why are the defense systems not working?
They are working, but their target filtering has been reset to non-hostile. One of Baron's messengers came with the order to temporarily change it, so I did!
Baron's messengers, we need to leave now!
Yes, let's do that. I'm all for that!
Baron Messenger, czyli ktoś się podszył. Wow.
Are you alright? We need to move!
You don't have to tell me twice! Escort secured!
A nie mamy jakiś...
Yeah!
Elvin! Alvin!
Alvin,
poczekaj! Gdzie są twoje wiewiórki? Może poczekasz, ja pójdę przodem? Ty, do spierdzielania to jest szybki, nie? Ufa. Jak straciłem Alvina? Przecież on mnie wyprzedził! Może niech tak nie zapierdziela szybko, to go dogonię. Nie wierzę.
Alvin!
Dobra, dawaj szybko.
Are you all right? We need to move.
You don't have to tell me twice. Escort secured. Gah!
Go!
I don't like this. I don't like any of this.
Dawaj, dawaj, dawaj.
Ariel!
Biegnij, biegnij, biegnij. Po prostu byłem za wolny. Oh, fuck.
Okay, go.
Go, 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 go,
go. It's turning around.
Nie chcę zawracać.
Right behind us.
Don't look back.
Good idea.
Po prostu biegnij, gościu. Ale poziomu nie dostałem. Jestem, no, zawiedziony. Myślałem, że jak zabiję tego dużego, to chociaż dostanę jakiegoś 2000 expa czy coś. Przewaga, którą wyprowadzaliśmy, przepadła. Straciliśmy Śródmieście, a linia zagłady nie odpuszcza i kontynuuje natarcie. Musimy być gotowi na wszystko. Ktoś zdradził, albo
you go talk to Commander Baron. I've had enough excitement for one day.
Okej. Jak sobie chcesz, ale na początek to pogadam ze swoimi. Co tam, Jennifer?
Wasn't expecting to find you here. You always seem to be out these days.
Yeah, that's true. Lately, I've been making extra runs to stock up on resources. The truth is, I was even thinking about leaving.
Mogę z tobą?
But right now, I'm just waiting for my team to head back to downtown to look for other survivors. Let's hope there still are some.
Widzę, że z Patrykiem coraz lepiej.
I see that Patrick's doing better.
He is. He's a fighter. Certainly has more courage than I do.
Dlaczego chciałaś odejść?
Why did you want to leave?
In the face of what's going on now, it will sound stupid, but it just got to be a bit much, you know? With Patrick hurt, I started to wonder if I'm even doing him any good by sticking around. I've been trying to protect him all this time, but I couldn't. I've proven that much already. First in Pasadena, then at our hideout. I was thinking that maybe he'd be safer here at the shelter. But don't worry, I changed my mind since.
No to dobrze. Historia, nad czym się zastanawiasz?
Is there something on your mind?
Actually, I have a secret to tell you. You've a fan.
Ooh.
Patrick really looks up to you. It's good for him to have a role model. And I don't think he could have chosen better.
Dziękuję, to dla mnie wiele znaczy.
Thank you. It means a lot.
Are you kidding? It's the least I can do for helping us all this time.
Nie, 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 jeszcze możemy iść na randkę.
If you hadn't found us back in Pasadena, I don't know what would have happened. Well, actually, I do. Exactly what the others said would happen. People were talking about the Annihilation Line months before it came. My father, of course, tried to turn it all into a joke.
Tak, pił, bił was. A ty co o tym myślałaś?
But what did you think about it?
I didn't know what to think. Travelers would bring all sorts of gossip with them. But this kept coming back. When Patrick asked me if I was scared, I lied and said that I wasn't. You could feel the mood change at the house. The community my father tried to build started falling apart. Fewer and fewer people were coming by. And if they did, they weren't always friendly. We started to notice things going missing. Little things at first. People got nervous. And with time, it even got to my father.
Co masz na myśli?
What do you mean?
Well, for one thing, he stopped making jokes. It had never been as quiet at the house as it had been back then. After a while, my father changed the sign from welcome to beware. He put a lock on the door and started carrying a shotgun.
O kurde, ja myślałem, że on od początku był taki ten.
He always said he didn't believe in them. I wanted us to leave our house and run, but he didn't want to listen. Said it was the only place he could keep us safe. Thanks for letting me spill my guts like that.
Nie ma problemu, Jennifer. Dla ciebie zawsze znajdę czas. Aha, tu jest tylko dodatkowa termistrz. Tu mamy Marka i Laurę, co tam?
Hey, are you all right? We just got the news about the attack. They're getting closer, aren't they?
No znowu nie będziemy mieli żadnych większych kwestii dialogowych, bo to jest jakby kobita poboczna, że tak to powiem, którą
hey.
Znaleźliśmy.
Glad to see you alive. Thanks for sticking your neck out for us. I wanted to tell you that, you know, just in case.
Spoko. Ale ten Terminator jest dobry, Boże, on tak pasuje do tego Terminatora filmowego. Jest w takim oldschoolowym stylu zrobiony, który do Terminatora tak pasuje dobrze, że masakra. Alvin, nie chcesz pogadać?
Did you talk to her?
Jeszcze nie.
Is she mad at me? If I follow her orders, then I'm a bad guy. If I don't follow her orders, then I'm a lousy, incompetent egghead without a spine. There's no winning with her.
Aha, czyli... Okej. Okay. Dobra, widzę, że mam jeszcze jakieś kwestie u Erin.
Thanks for getting us out of
a nie, to Ryan. Spoko, żołnierzu.
What's up?
I know you're busy, but I found something. Something I think you'll like. A tape from back in the day. I want to play it for you, but my boombox is busted. So, if you're out there and find one that works, bring it to me, okay?
Nie ma problemu.
Can't you ask Jennifer or one of the other scavengers for help?
I already did, but they couldn't find anything. Just think about it, okay?
Okay, mamy kolejną misję poboczną. Radio dla Ryana. Możemy coś zrobić? Nie możemy. Wabiki możemy zrobić. Ale to już mi niepotrzebne. Już cichych misji to już czuję, że nie będzie. Tata Merin. Nie Patrick.
Jacob.
Jak się ranni trzymają?
How are the wounded doing?
The few that came back, they're doing fine. We patched them up and at this point we're just sitting and waiting.
Historia Erin. Hej, martwisz się czymś?
Ever since you asked me about Peter, I can't stop thinking about him. Like a teenage girl.
Oj, przepraszam.
Young man.
Próbowałeś go odszukać?
I've looked for him for a while. I went to the place where we said we'd meet if we ever got separated. But he wasn't there. Maybe it's stupid. Maybe I should stop thinking about him. He's probably dead by now. God knows he can't take care of himself.
Chcesz go odnaleźć?
Do you want to find him?
Sometimes I think I should drop everything and go. I would get an earful from Baron, but she's nothing I can't handle. Anyway, what I didn't tell you before is that during Judgment Day, I lost a child.
Ooh.
Our child. I don't know if it would have happened anyway,
a to było chyba w tych
notatkach. But I like to blame the machines for that. I think that Peter felt With Taylor, we were given a second chance. God.
No, on był w tych notatkach, pamiętam.
Isn't he? Probably sitting in his rocking chair back in our house in Hollywood Hills. Oh, where the hell are you, Peter?
Erin docenia to. No i super. Niemiła historia, ale robimy relacje dobre z naszymi tutaj. Naszą grupą. Dobra, Baron, jestem.
Rivers.
Jezus, nie krzycz mi do słuchawki.
We lost downtown.
I know that much. But how's that possible? What happened to our defense systems?
Alvin says one of our soldiers came with an order directly from you to reset the target settings for non-lethals.
He said what? All right. This is what I want you to do. Find whoever is responsible for sending that order.
Nie ma problemu.
All the messengers have GPS tracking, so we're keeping tabs on their location. Find them and bring them to me.
Understood.
And Rivers, despite what I might say about our resident egghead, I truly have a hard time believing that my men are incompetent. So expect the unexpected.
To, co Alvin mówił.
And you know what I mean by that.
Do you think the infiltrator's back?
We won't be sure until you find those messengers and confirm my suspicion.
Now that you mention it.
What?
One of our soldiers said that it looked as if one of our guys led Skynet's attack.
That only supports my case. As soon as you know what's going on, radio me.
Okay. Mam przerwać ciszę radiową?
You want me to break radio silence?
They have a head start on us. At this point, we can't afford to lose any time.
Okay. Historia Baron. Kim jest Perry?
Who's Perry? You mentioned him before.
To jest jej mąż.
The best soldier I ever fought beside.
Albo chłopak?
He was the one who brought me into the resistance. It's actually a funny story. Years ago, when I was just a kid, I saw a Skynet drone attacking some guy. Without thinking, I grabbed a rock and jumped on it. The guy was screaming the whole time while I beat the metal to the ground. Only when I was done did I realize he was trying to stop me.
Rozwaliłeś drona kamieniem?
Killed a drone with a rock?
I was young and stupid. Thank God the drone wasn't really armed, otherwise I wouldn't be here to tell you the story.
He was a resistance scientist, and that drone was one of his projects. So you can imagine he wasn't too happy.
Teraz gada cicho. Coś tutaj z tym dźwiękiem jest dziwnego.
But he wasn't alone. There was this huge guy with a rifle on his shoulder, almost choking with laughter. It sure made his day.
Ten wielki koleś to Perry?
That huge guy. Was that Perry?
Yes, it was. Commander Perry was in charge of this division before me.
Więc lubi
that
huge
scientist
guy.
Later told me that was the first time he ever heard Perry laugh. Somehow, Perry and I connected. He taught me how to channel my anger and get it under control. He introduced me to Connor, and that's how I got to the 132nd.
No i fajna historia. Co się stało z Perrym?
Whatever happened to Perry?
Skynet got hold of our position.
O nie.
We had to leave our shelter. There were a lot of casualties, and he was one of them. He died a soldier. I'd never thought I'd be reminiscing about the day I met them. This may come as a surprise to you, but it was the first metal I ever destroyed.
Z Skynetem, nic dziwnego, byłaś jeszcze dzieckiem, twój pierwszy zniszczony dron należał do nas. Nie najlepszy początek. Z nią trzeba, tak wiecie.
The first metal you destroyed was one of ours? Not a good start.
At that point, I didn't know that they could work for us. Or that humans could work for them, for that matter. But that's a different story.
Baron docenia to. No i dobra. Kurde, teraz sobie dam umiejętność, kurde, hakowania. No. Widzimy się w kolejnym odcinku. Zostawiajcie łapki w górę, subujcie kanał i do następnego. Papa.